First impressions?
This
what do we think?
Freaky awesome.
Yo, does not look like a mobile game at all.
Mm-mm. No, sir.
Oh, we have to immediately draw
Stickman? Your
Stickman,
yeah.
Okay.
Well, you think they're just going to give us one?
I just didn't think we were going to do it so fast.
Oh, are you going to like add some hair to him?
Now why would I do that?
That was a test. Whoa.
That's a great Stickman.
Thank you. I worked very hard on him.
Can you make him dream?
Dream?
I was trying to figure out where your art was going.
It's going in a stick direction. This is my stick man. He has one arm shorter than the other. He's really insecure about it.
Does he have a gun?
No, he just has a... He's just got a really...
Oh, okay.
He's just
so
really...
So, we just bought, like, a lot of random games that look cheap, and here we are. What are you doing?
He's just got a really buff arm.
What?
He's just one arm is buff, though.
Okay.
There we go.
It's like Quagmire after that one episode of Family Guy.
Oh, my God. It's just
like that episode of Family
Guy. I haven't unlocked all the colors yet, unfortunately.
It shows you what colors, though. What's the point of the question mark?
They blurred them out, Joe. You can't see the colors.
Just put a lock in front of it.
I need a name. What do we name him, ladies and gentlemen?
What?
Well, you get up to 500 characters.
Oh, no. Wait,
can you make it incredibly long. Can you
ruin like, every text box in this game?
Yeah,
can we plug a keyboard in real quick?
here, just go like to the A. Just add a million A's. Like to the that's fine.
Yeah, just keep going for a fat minute. But yeah, as Jacob was saying, we just kind of went through the eShop and just downloaded a bunch of random games. That was a while ago.
Uh-huh.
I personally forgot that we had this game somehow.
Joe, I'm good with 100. How do you feel?
Oh, I want to see it. I kind of want to see it just, you know, maxed out. No, honestly.
Yeah, how fast can you do 400 button presses?
Yeah. Ooh, I personally feel like I could be mashing a little bit faster. I don't know.
This is actually phenomenally slow.
What is your technique?
Normally it's...
See, oh, that's like 10 presses a second.
Let me just get the mic up in there.
Oh, yeah. You need your desk.
I need my desk.
I think you need the PS5 microphone.
Oh, shit.
I think that would really deliver.
Dude, I hate that microphone so much.
I do too. It gives me genuine anxiety.
Well, for me, it's just like. Every time I try to plug in my PS5 controller into my computer,
it always thinks.
It always, like, it deletes all my Go XLR settings and, like, just. It turns into a really fun time. We add two S's. Add two S's.
We can do.
Oh, an Ash. Nice.
Yeah.
I think you got all 500 characters, too. No, it didn't. That was false advertisement.
That is so sad.
This game was almost a banger.
It's kind of lonely.
Draw a friend for Josh.
Oh my God.
Josh needs a friend so bad right now, man. Just draw him up another imaginary friend.
All right, draw Josh a friend.
I think this is where you draw Dream.
Yeah, draw a song. Josh's favorite person. Aw. Nice. Oh, this is... I can pull up a picture of Dream for reference if you need it.
I don't think Dash needs reference. I think he just knows.
Oh.
See? And then I make a little trapezoid thing for his... That's perfect.
He's a little... Apparently, I keep trying to make him thin, but my thumbs keep telling him it's time for a large.
Oh, that's it. That looks
good. Oh, him. No, that's not his name.
How about Dream was taken, actually?
We'll call him Dream.
Yeah, let's call him Dream.
I almost me and Dream aren't on a first name basis.
Him and Josh, though.
It really looks like Josh, too.
Yeah. Hi, Dream.
Oh, I hate how he walks.
Oh my fucking God, he died.
No.
Dream! Oh my God, they're toxic.
No.
Oh,
it's actually, he's actually not toxic.
Jawsh has to be the one to stop the toxic stands from creating a totalitarian regime based off of the hive mind of popular opinion. Well, let's go, Jawsh.
We get it. You got through second grade.
Oh no, he's looking in the dictionary for new words.
Oh no!
What is Dream doing?
We have to stop him.
He's going faster than anyone has ever before.
He's gonna hurt himself with all that thinking.
A loading screen into the loading screen. You'll love it.
Hello, Dream.
Oh, this is exciting.
Draw an epic stick, man. The quest to stop Dream.
keep going.
All right. Well, Jawsh is just such a strong left arm. Like,
you know, Jawsh has been online studying a lot.
A sticky situation.
Oh, that's absolutely it,
yeah, that's
amazing.
Jawsh. That's Jawsh studying too much.
Just draw the
Dream key. Has the
why it looks like he's adding mods.
Oh. Look, okay, we don't know for sure yet, though, all right? You're just jumping to conclusions here. We don't have any proof.
Like when you bring you can draw with X.
Ooh, oh.
Draw leaves.
This is like Okami.
This is like Okami, but better.
Oh, okay,
that's a leaf.
The leaves popping out is very Okami.
You cannot undo the leaves. Oh, there we go.
That looks perfect.
Dude, I don't know if you could tell, but I'm really good at, like, the nest.
I think
nest
you just need to
up.
Scribble on him, like, honestly. Like, it's probably just, like, fill in the circle and it'll,
No.
Oh. Look at that, Jawsh Yield Nature.
Just write out the Declaration of Independence real quick. Jawsh would just color everything with no.
He really would. Oh my god, I have to do it for...
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad this doesn't look tedious.
There we go.
Oh, you need to draw it more so you can.
Yeah, not enough.
You are
few melted.
Dream one.
Oh, of course, Dream one. He always.
I've never seen Dream lose the manhunt. Nice.
They keep saying finale, but like I'm still waiting for it. You know, like there's always another one.
Well, there's always more Minecraft to be played. Yeah, that's the magical thing about Minecraft.
Oh, that's a good tree.
Oh, that's a fatty.
Oh. Uh-huh. And he's going.
Dash, just like a question about like yourself as like in the second grade. Yep. How often do they have to tell you to like color inside the lines? Because I got told that a lot. I was not great at coloring.
You don't strike
lines.
Me as a coloring inside the lines.
Why
kind
would
of
I
person?
Color inside the lines? What's the point? Like.
Okay. Yeah.
Why don't you think for yourself?
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure.
Dude, they tell you to color inside the lines. Like, think for yourself, man.
Dude, you mean Mickey
Free
Mouse.
Thinkers when they're given a coloring sheet.
Free thinkers color inside the lines. Yeah, right. Rat. I'm a 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 rat.
Oh my god, he's swinging.
Ow.
Okay, so I don't know why. I thought this was gonna be a platformer, and this was just the overworld.
Yeah.
It's now clicking to me that this is the gameplay.
I'm a rat. You're correct.
I'm a rat. I'm a rat. I'm a rat.
Yo,
do you have any problems with it, Joe?
No. No. Of course not.
Joe, I can only draw.
Yo, draw.
Wait, there's a...
Yeah, there's trees right there.
I can't believe you solved the puzzle.
Oh, there's another tree above his head, too. Yeah.
Oh, it hurt him.
Oh, you killed that boss.
He went ouchie-wouchie.
That was good puzzle solving.
That was incredible that was good.
I think he was just a hater.
Oh, it's...
Oh, she's hot.
Oh, my... Oh.
Really?
I lost.
Oh.
Why does Jawsh look like this?
It looks just like him. What do you mean?
Dude,
you know who would
so
disagree,
sad.
Though?
What?
Jawsh. You know who would disagree that looks like Jawsh?
Jawsh.
Jawsh.
No, Jawsh,
is a caricature of me.
You guys don't know how to You're just painting a negative caricature of me where all you do is complain, and I'm complaining about it right
now.
Yeah,
all we do is just bully our friends on this channel and
are
get used to it.
Slandering me. The Alpha Rad Deluxe channel is slandering me by creating a false narrative of who I truly am. I'm a rat. I'm a rat. I'm a rat. I'm a rat. I'm
oh,
a rat.
Oh, hey, I need you to do me a favor. Can you draw? Oh, ooh, not yet.
Nice.
Wow! Oh, that's like the fairy tale wow. Oh, I need to get all of the sheets of paper in order to restore balance to the dictionary.
Yeah, we need to get pages for our book so we can heal nature.
Yeah, dreams. Oh. Yo! That guy is hot.
That's a fisherman.
He's a fisherman. That's how you know he's based. I hope there's fishing in this game.
If we can draw, like, a fishing pole...
What?
That's English, man. It's Dreams fans. They're almost about to figure out how to say English words. They're about to pass second grade. It's going to break the internet. It's going to go straight viral.
Can you draw, just so we can fully isolate everyone we want to, can you draw your favorite number on one of these trees?
My favorite number?
Yeah. What?
I really like the number 7.
That's not.
That's a good number. Oh. So now you can make...
What if you added 3 to that number?
10? I didn't...
I you said added 3 to that number, I'm like, so what, 37 or 73? Like, I don't understand what's going on here.
Yeah, no, honestly, like, that's confusing, man.
See, this is Colin's favorite number. Like, I don't like 10, personally.
That's how we know nature's healing. We're shitting on Colin again.
Yeah, it's taking a while to get back into it. I think just 10's across the board right now.
I'm a rat.
Yo, banger.
I'm a rat.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the track stop.
Okay, I like your game plan right now, Dash.
Yeah, nice try, buddy. I'm tree camping, you asshole. Check this shit out. Meet motherfucking tree.
Oh, but the giant tree. That's gonna be so much.
Oh, damage. Watch out! No, don't worry. Not even a close battle. Nice try, rat.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Great gameplay.
They should know that.
If she's asking me out.
If anyone's here to stop Dream SMP, it's gonna be Jawsh, right?
That is Dream SMP's number one fan.
I got the heart crystal. Collect more to get more life.
Which one of you guys was like going on like just some dive on the internet specifically for a dream and just keep... I kept finding thumbnails of Jawsh with a dream in it. Was that with you, Dash?
Oh, yeah. Because Jawsh is important to dream lore, which is very funny.
Yeah, he sure is.
He has played a giant role in Dream's history, and so now every time somebody makes a video talking about Dream and like the history of Dream, Jawsh is now permanently mentioned as a stain on everything that Dream has made.
It's Jawsh's fault that Dream like did everything that he's done.
What?
No, it's Jawsh's fault that Dream cheated. It's Jawsh's fault that Dream cheated on accident.
No, I agree.
I think Dream should have went with that angle.
Just blaming Jawsh for everything. Yo,
also would have blamed
him. Oh, you did the first chapter.
Oh, I didn't get all of I didn't get the new colors, though.
Yeah, you didn't get the puzzle pieces.
Do you think the next one's going to be awesome? Or even epic?
Probably. I mean, I got to imagine the dream's going to be in the next one.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this is the ultimate Minecraft manhunt with Jawsh. So, you know, Jawsh is here manhunting.
Can we do a manhunt with Jawsh?
Yeah.
Like, just the three of us versus Jawsh in Minecraft.
I agree.
You've discovered a sketchbook. You can use it to draw a new stick bed. Tap any drawing to swap it. I don't want to do that.
No, we're good with Jawsh.
Yeah, I only need Jawsh. And now...
It's so cute, man.
Oh, that's hold on. We need to load the game real quick.
This is a very big game file on our Switch. All right, we can't just go through it all.
The
lax.
Dictionary's been put back in. What?
That is...
What? What? What?
Huh.
What?
We only have half the pages.
Or they expect me to know how to read.
Especially when there's not even anything I can read.
Well, I don't think we have to read. It's all drawings so far.
The Wasteland. It's where Dream came and teared all of the pages out. He's trying to hide. This is him. This is Dream tearing out his mob folder. Yeah.
Oh, thank God you can mine.
Oh
my God, we can mine.
No.
Make a diamond. Oh, diamond isn't unlocked yet.
No.
Oh, blue. That's close enough.
Hold on.
Oh. Yep, I can see that. Oh, we're miners now, chat.
Yo.
That is an awesome pick. Oh, you're adding flare to it?
Yeah, we're adding flare. We're at spikes.
Are you gonna enhance it?
We add spikes to it, because it hurts.
Threw extra damage to it.
Yeah, that's smart.
It's more like a hairy pickaxe. Name your pickaxe!
Name it Joe. Dang. That was close.
Alright, well,
save your data?
Yeah, I'll save. Don't turn off the Nintendo Switch. I would never. I love my Nintendo Switch. I would never turn it off.
I think this looks awesome.
This is good gameplay right here. This is like Drawn to Life. Did you ever play that game?
It's like Drawn to Life in a way.
It's like Drawn to Life except for... Oh, hey, Kirby's done.
Well, we'll stay playing the better game.
We can uninstall
it. I mean, this is a better game, so I don't even know why I'd want to play Kirby.
The Nintendo Switch has games? Who cares? I need one.
Nintendo Switch has games? What a funny joke. What? He stole my fucking pickaxe.
Oh, no, he wants it. Give it to him.
Okay, you have fun then.
And can we not just draw an infinite amount of pickaxes? Is that not how this works?
No, I literally can.
Oh. Yo, we
I
got... did
it. I unlocked Scrimble.
That's a
furry
friend.
Thing. Yeah.
Thank you, Scrimble, the furry.
Our first color, buddy.
Oh, okay. We unlocked a new color.
I wouldn't call him that, but, you know. Oh, a hole?
Secrets.
Yo, it's like my favorite movie.
Holes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's holes.
With my boy Stanley Yelnats. Oh, wanted poster for Jawsh.
Ooh. Jawsh is a wanted man. That's his face on the thumbnails, honestly.
Oh, back to drawing leaves. Oh, you found another color, buddy.
Yeah, to save the Scrimble.
The Scrimble. Yo, good puzzle solving, Dash.
I did it. I found the Scrimble.
That was a nail biter.
And now I have a new color.
Dude, it's fucked up there's enemies in this game, because I feel like they haven't done anything. What? All right, how do we get out of the hole? Do we just stand back on? Oh, okay, yeah.
All right, and then God takes me up.
Yeah.
Hello, it is I.
Dude, this mining's awesome.
There's a rat. Oh my God, I'm a rat.
I just really like the pickaxe. I think you really captured the essence of what it needs to be.
Yeah, this is a good town. I would live here.
Dude, they got plenty of doors here.
This is Los Angeles.
This is the Los Angeles River.
No, there's somehow there's still too much water for this to be the Los Angeles River.
Yeah.
Hello.
What's it?
Can I just draw on...
Does she want the leaves?
She's now a tree. No, never mind. She's ungrateful. Who? I'll start a farm soon. Yeah, good luck with that, buddy.
Yeah, whatever, man.
All of these sound like...
Yo! Help him. Huge! He kind of...
I got excited.
What are you saying, though, Jacob?
I don't remember.
Like shit. Like sports climbing girls.
Banger. Was that just the name of that anime?
Yeah.
It was called Iwakakeru Sports Climbing Girls, more specifically. I have to collect the 4 gemstones of fucking, like, Dartmouth Smith, and then we will be able to proceed.
Oh, they're gonna follow us around. Oh, hey, that's one! Not tedious at all.
Alright, good job, you found one. Can you find the others? There's one down here.
Yeah, you're probably gonna have to go through the rocks up top as well.
Oof.
If I just had to get... Oh, ooh. Blow up the TNT, maybe.
Can I blow her up with it?
Oh, I see the red gem. I see
Hear
the red gem
out.
To the
Draw
top right.
Draw a line to the TNT.
That would be so smart.
Okay.
Nice. That sound effect was so not generic.
I think there's a real cliffhanger here. Like, are we going to find the last gem? Or are... We're gonna go eat the Chipotle that just got delivered at my door.
Chipotle's at the door?
I mean, hypothetically. I mean, the world will never know.